set, pull a bad part. Let's actually code it and say it's bad part, throw it, pull another one from the ASRS, and we're going to create the ball game.
Okay.
Which is, it's going to take this, it's going to put five little stainless steel ball bearings into it, and then we're going to take and place the four pins. It's going to simulate gluing, and do a QC check for the four pins.
Okay, great. Where am I watching?
We'll see.
Oh, right here.
Yeah, right here. It's all happening right here.
If we had all the stations going, we'd have something more.
Oh, you definitely got a name that thing.
I'm a Greta.
Greta!
That's an excellent name. Greta's making a pen holder.
Does it look like a Greta?
In a ball game.
And then it's pulling. As this is working, the ASRS is pulling parts as well. Put that onto the conveyor to send it around.
The only thing this machine does is once you mount a piece on here, it's going to start measuring each of these points in reality and compare them to the drawing. So that way you get, for instance, on a 3D object or something as complicated like this, you can measure all these points and verify if it actually is made to the drawings or what the deviations are from the drawing.
Ah.
So all this machine does is basically move in 3D, in three dimensions. And the moment it touches, you get this little... The moment it touches here, basically it registers at that point. So it knows in a three-dimensional grid where it's at, and it compares all these points to the actual computer drawings.
Wow.
The medical world is moving completely, like, you know, if you have had a scan,
mm-hmm.
and you go on the table, the new tables are all built out of carbon fiber, they're built in DEC technology, so they use an autoclave for building and all that. We can offer these courses. We, our employees, when they come, well, our students, when they come out of here, are ready to just step in and start doing whatever it takes. Plus, it's a four-credit program with about 20 college credits. If they want to continue on,
they
can go and get a degree.
But they can work while they continue their education rather than waiting and, you know, gathering student debt, student loan debt, for 2 years. We get them into the workplace after 6 months. They can continue to add on to this in the evening while they're working and cut out all that student loan debt.
Wow, that's great.